It appears we are almost ready to depart. It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting. I presume you've been practicing the spells we worked on.
I have, Professor.
You're hurt.
Perhaps a bit.
Take this. It's Wiganworld potion. That stuff will right you in a second.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe he... What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage mid-air? A typical dragon would never...
Professor? Sir, where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a portkey.
Portkey?
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this portkey. Or why. London than the carriage traveled. We're somewhere in the Scottish Highlands.
Sir, those ruins. Do you think...
The portkey was meant to lead us there? I do. This has not been the day either of us expected. But Miriam sent that portkey to George for a reason. And I believe that she, and now George, died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to. If you're sure you're all right, and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good. Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be. Mind your step.
Where do you suppose your wife got the portkey that brought us here?
A good question. Miriam spent years searching for evidence of a long-forgotten form of ancient magic.
Ancient magic?
Yes. A powerful magic wielded by a rare few that seems to have been lost to time. Hogwarts Castle was built by, and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she came into possession of the portkey. But I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way!
But sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing. Focus on the center. That was a bit rougher than I'd expected. Your wand work's improving with every cast.
Thank you, sir.
We're close now. It's just ahead. Steady yourself!
Why would someone have built this here?
I suspect they value their privacy. That portkey led us here for a reason. Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
Professor, this statue...
This may have been his home.
Professor, it's a mural of some kind.
Perhaps our host was a noted seer. Interesting.
That enchanted crystallized stone again. But what could it be blocking? What's this? Professor Fig!
odd. Why would someone have conjured that enchanted stone here?
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again, like the glow on the port key container.
What in Merlin's name? Godric's heart.
Where are we?
I don't believe it.
Hello?
It can't be. Just a moment. Welcome to Gringotts Wizarding Bank. Vault number 12, I presume.
Precisely.
The key?
Your wife's port key.
Oh, yes, of course. This way, then.
Stay close.
After you. Inside the cart, if you don't wish to lose them.
How many?
Here we are. When was the last time this vault was accessed?
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12. Until today. Vault 12.
Thank you for your help.
What do you suppose we should be looking for?
I'm not sure. Sir, I wonder if you
the
might...
The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door.
Wait!
Best of luck.
Professor?
That was certainly unexpected. Let me think. There must be something here. Revelio, perhaps.
Revelio?
Yes, a revealing charm. No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus.
Rebellion. There, I saw something. Revelio. A door.
Well, that's a start. There's that symbol again. I don't suppose you see a way to...
I do, Professor. That symbol has the same glow as the one I saw on the port key container.
If what you can see reveals the way forward, then I dare say we
Revelio.
Are to discover the secret of this vault. Lead the way. Lumos! This is no ordinary vault. I suspect we will need to earn our way out of here.
What do you mean, earn our way out? Do you think this is some sort of test?
I do. But to what end I come? Stay close. There will be no disapparating if things go poorly. Not out of Gringotts.
I see something up ahead.
What is it?
That glow again, but on the floor.
Lumos! What happened?
When I moved towards the glow, it suddenly seemed as if the ground was swirling about.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir, I'm fine.
You seem to have caused the floor to change.
That statue?
What statue?
I see some sort of statue, but only as a reflection in the floor.
Revelio.
I presume this is what you saw reflected in the floor.
It is. The reflection's still there, but the statue's positions don't match. Wait, when you moved, the reflection turned in the direction of the light.
Perhaps you should cast Lumos.
Lumos.
Well done.
Now the reflection is turning towards me. It does follow the light.
Revelio. Lumos.
Professor! Professor Fig! Professor, where are you?
This isn't good.
Protego! Lumos.
Where am I supposed to go? What's happening? The wisps of magic seem to be leading me somewhere. that's where they're leading me. That girl again.
Lumos. Protego. Revelio.
I suppose I'm on my own this time.
Revelio. Protego!
Luke, I need to align these statues with their reflections.
Lumos.
I need to get them all to stand at once. It seems I have no choice. I'm going to have to fight my way out of here. Where do I need to be to get all of them to stand at once?
Protego! Lumos!
Lumos.
Protego, Lumos.